In this short video tutorial, I will show you how to change the name of the total section in a table and even remove that section if it is not needed in Power BI. If you like this video and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.